in the second period. People looking at the 16.
So the teams are core aside as Hansel dumps it in. So officially that puts Phoenix 0 for 2 man advantage. Albeit short-lived. Set for the lead pass. He's got Datsuk right in. Score! Datsuk makes it 2-0. LaPierre against Green. Green missed it. Moore shoots. He scores! Dominic Moore!
Kostitsyn in on the forecheck, and now a spot check. To Camilleri, a shot. He scores. Mike Camilleri does it again, and it's 3-0 Montreal. The Penguins' defense were up ice. The only man back was Kunitz as a forward, and he couldn't get the puck to the neutral zone, and it came back to the Canadians, and Camilleri.
Kyle holds the puck against Bergeron. Gagne sends it low for Leno. Comes out the far side to Richards in front. Loose puck. Gagne scores! Philadelphia, for the first time in the series, has history on its side from 0-3 down to a 4-3 lead.
You just can't give Gagne that much room in a scoring area, and you can't give him more than one opportunity. Richards, though, is going to slow this play down. Comp play two by Carl at the left point. They create the two-on-one with Gagne. Put the puck in the hands of Richards. The subtle little move to his left, that frees up Gagne for that hard pass where you look for the redirect. But the Bruins can't close on Gagne.
Connor doesn't shoot. And he leaves it there, and his shot goes. They score! Giroux lets the shot go, and Philadelphia with another power play goal in the three.
Dominic Moore. Behind the net to Bergenheim. He shoots and scores. That backdoor pass by Moore sets up Bergenheim, and Tampa takes the lead.
One canceled out by McQuaid. Taken to the outside and led on back now for Horton. Score!
Well, Horton finally puts himself in a position to fire the puck. That's always been his asset. And it's a keep-in by McQuaid on one side. Horton slides down and through traffic. The first Montreal Canadian forward might have screened him. That's how
he has it. Puts it. Bureau steals. Cutting in. Shoots. Scores! They slayed the Dragon!
He's going to the left. Let's set a Gucci moving in. Shooting the puck save. No, no scores! Comes to Patrick Marleau.
So up in the third and fourth line guy. Carried ahead now by Krejci on the first line. Drew one and Rich score!
Trying to carry the puck into the middle of the ice. He turns back into the crowd in front. They score! Patrice Bergeron from Brad Marleau.
Bruins out, turn it over. A two-on-one. Knubel coming with Ward. Knubel with a chance. Backhand loose. They score! They score! They score! It's over! Ward on a rebound! Good morning, good afternoon, and good night, Boston! The king is dead! There will be a new Stanley Cup champion! The Capitals are still dancing! A rebound off Thomas, and the Capitals have won it!
Parks on it. Up there by Kulikov. Bouncing puck goes Adam Henry. Adam shoots. Adam Henry.
The Senators are able to pop it to the point. A careful block there by Carlson, but it came to the Ranger possession, and it's Crust. Crust tried to filter it on through. Chopped that side of the net. Score! It's put it on through. Carried back up by Gavrik. Caps in the midst of a change. And a shot is blocked down. And another shot. They score! Delzato! 2-0! Save on quick! Puck it through. Oh, and it wouldn't go for Wilson as it popped away from his stick. Down on Van Rest the other way. Dropped off by Kreider. Asham, a shot. He scores! Asham!
Horton. To Chara.
quickly to Krejci on the half boards. He tosses the backhand to Lucic in deep against Gardner. Gardner loses his stick. Lucic turns to the hash marks, fires off Gardner's skate after Gardner had recovered the stick. Horton spins Gardner around. Franz is there, hard off the boards. Chara pinches up against Kessel, and Hamilton recovers the puck. Dougie Hamilton finds Bergeron over the line. Bergeron going past the goal. Sagan sets up in front. Now Sagan at the post on the cycle. Right off of Reimer. The stick save. Boychuk's drive rattles around in front. Marchand to Bergeron. The drive save. Rebound is loose. Sagan kicks it loose.
Him. Draper mentioned to me yesterday he was a game time decision for game 7. You know those two would love to be out there, don't you? There's his backhand scores! Valtteri Filppula has his first of the
steps to this one. Flip one that went off the stick of Frolik. Played back onto Seabrook. Shifting from defense to offense, Chicago. That one gloved down by Erickson. Fielder to him now, and Nyquist, oh my, he's run into by Boland. Right back ahead comes Seabrook with a shot. He's got
Voinov moves up. He'll drop it back. Kopitar draws, scores! It's Justin Williams again!
Point against San Jose.
Now pass across, backhand, score! Talk about patience! What a play by Andre Kopitar! And L.A. has grabbed their first lead of the game. This is Niederreiter holding onto it. And he scores! Nino Niederreiter wins the series for the Minnesota Wild.
Something else for the New York Rangers. They get enough bodies around the net. Chris Kreider coming out with speed, moves the puck to the inside part of the ice. St. Louis distributes. They get a bodies going in the net. That opens it up. Quick opportunity in the net. Chris Kreider.
By Erickson. Well, they're handcuffed, aren't they? Here's Gallagher turning now. And a pass that was meant for Desharnais. Comes Sports loose. Got it to Pacioretty. He scores! Pacioretty!
King. With a shot. Stopped by Gibson. They score! Los Angeles.
Stoll in on Kruger with a bump. Williams in for the puck. Feeds it out to Martinez. Martinez with a shot. Tipped. Score! Kings win the game! Eric Martinez with a shot from the blue line! The Kings are going to the Stanley Cup Final! Remarkable! Incredible! Unbelievable!
Two-time goal-scoring champion in this league dropped it back in. Forced around further and then tangled and going down is Quincy to the outside of drive. Score! It's covered!
When Steve Eiserman made the Christmas.
There's nothing to be ashamed of. Sad that someone must lose this, but it's all a part of the sport. But they are devoting all their energy to this game, both teams. Off the tie-up, it is fair, but it came back to Yandel. Drive by Girardi! goal of the game at 1:54. What a long to Richards with Hope. He scores on the rebound. Hostile. And it. A few moves and he angles it behind. Sisson sent it to back. Score! A toss from back at the point goes in. Gostad has made it 2-0 Predators.
Now, that looked like the deflection by Gostad. The contact looked like it was right around crossbar height, and that's what we're going to be looking at.
This will probably be the best look. No, that's a good goal. That is the best look. That is a good goal.
Dastney nicely able to pull away. Got it to Fabry.
Stassi's going to throw it cross crease to Fabry. Down low, miss on the first one, Troy Brower. But against his old team, Chicago, he's not going to miss a second time around on the yawning cage. Off the post, big awe in the crowd, and then finally on the backhand, giving St. Louis a one-goal lead.
Fine. And now Ladd into Hossa. And it's five, blocked by Petrangelo. And then Ladd to the line, and that comes to center as the Blackhawks were changing. Laterra and Preko scored for the Blues. Hossa and Shaw for the Blackhawks. That's center ice. Good hit by Fabry. Shoveled in by Petrangelo. Now Stasny gets away from a check to Fabry. Wide open. Oh, Brower! Rebound! He scores! Troy Brower! The former Blackhawk has given the Blues a 3-2 lead. There, then shoved to Stastny. He scores! Paul Stastny has made it.
Looks down low in front. Pavelski scores! Tick-tack goal!
This is an unstoppable play. Can able to settle it down and play it on back to Lovejoy once more. Lovejoy slung one that went wide. All the boards.
Watch this puck takes a funny bounce. Vasilevsky goes to grab it, and it goes off the side of the net. Almost a slingshot or a pinball type of bounce, and puts it in between the left pad and the post.
The other way, it's brought on by Gensel. Trying to get by, and he's taken out of the play by Niskanen. And it's turned back over to Gensel. Here's Gensel, beating one across. Score! It's Brian Rust, and it's 1-0.
This puck is bouncing all over the place. Watch the keep in by Ian Cole right there. And now Crosby to Gensel to Rust, and he goes top shelf as Holtby is moving laterally from right to left.
One key member of that mobile defense gets Labs loose, plays it across. Perry in front, and it just went wide. I think he was looking for a redirect. Gets the shot, scores! Nick Ritchie! That pass by Perry misses, and they just keep going. And Ritchie, who's comfortable playing on this big line, he's done it during the regular season, ends up with the shot.
And came off Stahlberg. It's Schultz working it back in deep. Crash from the bench, it's Crosby. Crosby on Kunitz shot.
Through the seam, Grizzly tries to steer into the inboards. Comes past the Zamboni doors. Kevin Miller with the body, and then David Krejci. Here's Jake DeBrusk accelerating, cuts, hit and scores! Jake DeBrusk puts the Bruins ahead! The rookie coming up gigantic in Game 7!
Change the Stastny line coming on. Stastny back and scores!
Another sharp angle goal, and Paul Stastny has made.
Score! Alex Ovechkin at 1:02, elapsed time. It's 1-0 Capital.
Stone had the puck, but gave it back to Erik Karlsson. Karlsson comes in. Here's Bartley Goodrow.
Bruins on the forecheck. Johansson scores! Marcus Johansson!
Nordstrom and Johansson against Anderson.
Backstrom and Williams. Williams looks to go forward with it. What an effort by Justin Williams once again tonight in a game seven. Wilson couldn't get his stick on the puck. Hurricanes keep it alive. Williams touches the net. Score! The count.
Onto the scene is Donskoy. Donskoy foot scores! Patience holds on, and the wrist shot for a 3-1 lead.
He was the live legs off the bench, replacing Gustav Nyquist, and a terrible turnover by Zadorov.
Hints against Bozak for the draw. Bozak won a maroon. Plays it off. Thomas going to the net. Off the post. Scores!
The middle, and there's Jaden Schwartz with less than 15 seconds to go in on a forward, drops the puck back, Petrangelo to the net, scores!